Assalamualaikum class, how are you? I'm your teacher from the Educators FM campus. Today we are going to learn about agriculture. Unit number 3. What is agriculture? Growing crops, fruits, vegetables and raising livestock animals is agriculture. Pakistan is an agricultural country. Agriculture is the most important industry in Pakistan. It is important because more than half of the people in this country work in agriculture. This means that they have jobs and get paid. It is also important because we get our food through agriculture. So agriculture is very important and Pakistan is an agricultural country. Our farmers use the latest modern techniques to grow crops. This way, the crops grow better. The crops we grow are sold in open markets for the public to buy and eat. Crops are also sold to businesses. They process the crops to make different products that are sold in the market. How wheat is processed? Production of grain, milling of grain, transport of flour, baking of bread by bakers. Growing crops. How apples are processed? Harvesting of apple, washing, sorting, crushing and packing of apples. Selling packed products. Usage. Major crops in Pakistan. Wheat. Rice, maize, sugarcane, gram, mustard. These are the major crops of Pakistan. Okay, students, I hope your concept is clear. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.